for Steve is number 32, James Hughes. Number 28, Mark Vaughn on the carry. Number 7. Number 28 on the pitch out. It looks like the Eagles will take over on Daniel. Fumble on the play appears to be covered by the Eagles. They'll take over on downs on the 48-yard line of Pioneer. Appears to be a flag on the play. But the holding call against the Pioneers. Five-yard penalty will be a set. It'll be first down and 11 yards to go. Come on, punted off. Number 32, James Heath, is back to receive. And defensive pass interference on the play. The penalties are offsetting.
You got it!
15, Jesse Thomas on to carry, but we do have a flag on the play. This time we'd like to recognize number one, Caleb Berger, our T-boy for the Pioneers. Against the Eagles, and the Pioneers will have the ball on their own 28-yard line. Go, go! the play appears to be recovered by Campbellsville. We have an offside call against the Pioneers. number 32, James East, on the carry. We have an illegal motion call against the Pioneers. Flag on the play. Passing the center trial against the Pioneer.
Thank you.
was number 30, Travis Van Dyke, on the carry for a gain of about 4 yards.
Number 28, Mark.
interference against the Eagle. It'll be a 15-yard penalty, and on that first down for the Pioneers.
Thank you.
Patrick Held in the keeper.
Come on!
That pass is complete. Number 33, Antero Alexander. And a first down for the Eagles. Eagles are short, and the Pioneers will take over on down on their own 20-yard line. Thank you. Looks like the Eagles will have the ball on their own 40-yard line. Number 32, Brandon Cox on the reception, brought down by number 40, Stephen Taylor.
Thank you.
Timeout, Campbellsville. Just the ball, and they're going to take over.